took you so long. There might be some intel around here. I don't know if these resistance guys are up for this.
Take it easy, man. How many times have we worked with locals? They'll step up when it counts.
I guess. But most of these dudes are just coca farmers and ex-dealers. They ain't never been in real combat.
They've seen war. Plus, they know the terrain and they know the enemy.
They'll come through. Just gotta show them we got their backs.
Hope so. Otherwise, it's 4 versus 4,000.
Yeah, could be worse.
How's that?
Could be 4 versus 4,001.
True.
Got a mounted weapon.
I see a second target.
Target acquired. Standing by. Target's marked. Good to go.
Roger. Target acquired. Tango down.
All good. All clear. Eyes on a gun turret.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet. Chopper's approaching.
Gauge targets.
Got him. Target marked.
was fucking close.
Got him. He's down.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. At the entrance to the camp.
Drone is up.
Enemy marked.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Spotting another tango.
Enemy down.
I got one narco, near that stack of tires.
Constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite imaging. It is a working prototype, and within weeks, we may have these submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
And the question everyone is asking, will these new narco subs have bathrooms?
In serio? No.
Ahí lo tienen! The truth straight from the lovely lady's mouth. And now, bang to the music that makes your cool
He's history.
Yo, cartel gunman. Got a tango.
Tango number three.
Heads up, we got a turret. Target marked.
DJ Perico with the narco alert. If you ain't noticed, there's been a little bit
ready to engage.
Our corner of Bolivia, and there's been some chismes that all this shooting and stabbing is blowing
Tango
up.
Tango down.
Is due to a handful of pinche gringos that have been rolling through the
eyes on a narco with a submachine gun at the entrance to the camp.
They work for, if they're mercs hired by another cartel, or if they're DEA, or if you see these motherfuckers, call your tip into SB Radio. Message on La Plaga's webpage. If you're in
I got one narco.
Tell me where.
And if your tip results in the death or capture of these gringos, you get a reward of 10,000 bolivianos. And if you pinche gringos are listening, be afraid. All the eyes of Bolivia are looking out for you. When we find you, the entire strength of Santa Blanca will strike you down.
Not asking for an army, Comandante Buckhart. Just a few of your best to provide security for me and my family.
I don't make the assignments, Paquita. You'll have to talk to El Muro.
Talking to El Muro is the last thing I want to do right now. Look, anything I say to him will go straight to El Sueño, you understand? That's not good for me.
Sounds like you stepped in some shit.
And nothing I can't handle, okay? I just can't take care of business while I'm looking over my shoulder every fucking minute, you know? I have a daughter to protect.
And you want round-the-clock security for you and your family. That's 10 to 12 men minimum. What's in it for me?
You send me some of your best, I send you some of mine. Premium grade polvo, hermano. Shit will blow your mind.
I'll tell you what. You run me over a sample, and if it's all you say it is, I'll arrange an extended field exercise for some of my men.
Done?
Up, narco with a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
By the camp entrance.
Son las 9 en punto. Hace sol ahorita y va a hacer mucho calor hoy por la tarde. Va a ser parecido por 2 o 3 días hasta jueves, cuando la lluvia viene por la noche y hace mucho viento.
Tengo
cuidado si viaja a las montañas y hasta el fin de semana va a ser mucho viento. Hasta mañana.
Roger that. Target marked.
Track it down.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you. Fuck, they found a body. Top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? Roger. Target acquired. Lost my target. Target acquired.
Están aquí.
Got the target.
Fire, fire, fire.
That's one less bad guy.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
We ought to be able to find some intel around here. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Drone is airborne.
Got a couple of narcos.
Point them out. Commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
I got a Sicario with a minigun.
Santa.
Hey now, we got a group of Sicarios. Wounded that bird, on patrol, watch out.
Demo's primed.
Ahora siendo jodido, no he descansado la vista hace un chingo.
Hola.
Hey, qué pedo.
That's a kill.
Get going, the clock is running down.
Nicely done. With less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area.
Target eliminated.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
My men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pack. This party's just getting started. Nomad out. I'll drive.
Hey,
a target carrying submachine guns. Tango down. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Roger that. Target marked.
Engaging hostiles.
Target down.
Clear.
The end user certificate will be good. The officials are in Sueño's pocket. My pocket.
Are you shitting me? You want me to put German rifles in the hands of Santa Blanca?
No, kid. I want you to put German rifles into my hands so I can get some credit with Sueño.
And what? We track the serial numbers? Why would I do that gunwalking shit the ATF does? Giving the cartel guns does nothing for my problems.
But we're not giving guns to the cartel. I'll deliver the shipment to a depot that the rebels know, someplace weak that they can hit. Then the guns that Santa Blanca pays for become the rebels' guns.
Now that's a plan I can get behind. I've got 100 rifles in the warehouse of a shell company in Greece. I'll ship them legit to El Alto, but you'll have to figure out how to get the Connex south.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
One attendant down. Get to the second now.
Where's the hustle?
There might be some intel around here.
Sniper out there. Got another tango.
Eyes on the target. Roger. Target acquired. Lost visual on the target. He's down. Hornet's nest. Clear on this side.
Yo, placing a mine over here.
We ought to be able to find some intel around.
placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
These Bolivianos don't seem all that happy to see us.
Can you blame them? If a bunch of random folks walked into your neighborhood with guns, would you run up and hug them?
If they were as sexy as me, yeah.
The locals will be a lot happier once we start clearing out cartel strongholds.
I don't know. A lot of these people rely on the cartel for work, shelter, food, medicine, even religion.
Sucks to be us.
Hearts and minds, you know. Hearts and minds. We make the cartel appear weak, resistance will come around. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec. I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec. Planning a mine. Give me a sec.
There might be some intel around here. We've got some hostile activity.
History. Weapons free, weapons free.
Helicopter incoming.
Tango down.
Good hit on the helo.
That's a kill.
Those Sicarios are going to destroy the emitter.
Tari got his message out. That should get his people stirred up. go.